Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how to navigate our Blackboard page. When you walk into our Blackboard page through your desktop browser, we immediately enter the home page, which lists all the course essentials. On the home page, I have some key information, including when our modules are posted, when our meeting times are, as well as when assignments are due. Underneath, you'll see a picture of myself and my very good friend and colleague, Professor Sarika Narayan Singh, whom you'll be working with in the second half of the course. We've created short profiles so you get to learn a little bit more about us, along with our contact information. So please feel free to click the link. And you'll see here Professor Sarika Narayan Singh's profile, and you'll see here my profile. Below the introductions, we've included key course information, which includes the course description, which we can click here, along with the course schedule. So please take a look at that. Underneath the course description and schedule, I've included here frequently asked questions, and I think this will be a very useful document for you. So if you have any questions, please check this document first to see if this document may be able to answer your question. Of course, if you have a question that's not included here or you need further clarification, please do not hesitate to reach out through email. So I have here some questions around staying connected, questions around assignments and grades, and questions around resources. Down here, I have a folder called Tech Essentials. For our course, it's important that you're connected to Blackboard, Office 365, and Microsoft Teams. A lot of the tech setup material is already included in the first module, but if you're having trouble during the semester, please take a look at this folder. And you could navigate this folder by looking at the table of contents. So if you need help with Office 365, click that item there. And there are some resources on how to get connected to Office 365. Okay, so weekly announcements are posted here. There are no announcements yet, but those are automatically sent to your GBC email, but you can also check them here. Student Resources folder here highlights some key policies and support services that you might find useful, including the TLC online tutoring link and the GBC online counseling services. So you can find all these resources here. And simply click the item and it'll redirect you. The weekly online modules is an important section because this is where you'll find your weekly lessons. Click on the module and complete the items in consecutive order. And you can click the next page to move on. You can always come back and pick up where you left off by navigating the table of contents here. Assignments and submissions folder is where you can find all the assignments as they're being introduced. Each folder includes the instructions, the rubric, as well as a submission box, if it is an item that's being submitted on Blackboard. So you can open the folder and find the instructions, the explanation video, and the rubric. My grades and feedback here is where you'll find your grades, as well as the teacher's comments. Please check the How to Check Feedback on Blackboard video for more information on how to find the instructor's comments. I've added here the Microsoft Teams link if you want to be quickly redirected to our Classroom Teams page. So if you click the link, I'm going to open it on the app because I have the app on my computer. And it'll take you to our page here. So this Blackboard is connected to the gas group. So this is immediately to the gas team. But you could always come back to the general section. The Blackboard Collaborate meeting room here, right underneath the Teams link, this is where you go to attend Blackboard Collaborate sessions. Now, you won't see anything right now. I haven't scheduled anything yet, but as the weeks go on and we have Blackboard Collaborate sessions, this is where you'll find the meeting room. So click this and then you'll find the date and just join us. You're encouraged to join sessions at least 5 minutes before the start time. Now, if you miss a Collaborate meeting, you can always go back to the menu here and click Recordings to take a look at the recordings. In the APA Research Resources section, you'll find research resources including the GBC Library Learning Commons, as well as a list of reputable publications that I've put together here for you. Now, these are publications that produce reliable research-based essays that I think you might find very useful later on in your research. And when you scroll down further, you'll see a number of various APA resources as well. The Grammar Resources folder here at the very bottom is where we are storing all of our grammar videos. So you will be having mini grammar lessons along with each module, but if you ever want to come back and look at all of them in one place, this is where you'll find them. Professor Sirika Narayan Singh and I are putting together mini videos and mini lessons and storing them here. So you could always come back and take a look.